scopri che tu invece non farai mai per me, ma mi innamorerò di te.
Only two sides remain in contention to win silverware. Who's it going to be on this colossal occasion? There is no margin for error. This is EA TV. An occasion that is never to be taken for granted. One to be savoured from start to finish, knowing just how significant it is on the international football calendar. I'm Derek Ray, and alongside me here on the commentary position is Stuart Robson. And we're just moments away from kick-off time in the European Championship final in Spain against England.
It's been a long journey for both of these teams, Derek. It's not been easy, but these players are 90 minutes away from making history for themselves. No doubt both managers have set out their game plans, and the main shot of the player knows exactly what their roles are. What a game we have in store.
Once more, and it's advantage England after the first half. We'll see what the second 45. from moments like this, on an occasion like this.
Sound business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Comes to an shootout. And there it is, perfectly executed. And high into the top corner, outrageous. Well, dead centre with that penalty. And he steps up to take his penalty. So lethal in front of goal. And it's gone in. Can he keep his cool? And the penalty converted here. And confidently converted. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And he's beaten the keeper. Job done from the spot. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. He had to score, and he does. Can he convert? Oh, a superb save. Well, this could be the one. And there it is. That brings it to a conclusion. And a contrast in emotions. One team joyful, the other absolutely devastated.
Well, what drama, what scenes, and what a good finish to this game. It really has been exhilarating.
Well, in football, you don't forget these moments in a...